Facebook has recently implemented software that scans posts and chats for criminal activity. The new monitoring practice came to light after it successfully was used to stop an alleged child predator in Florida last March. Reuters interviewed Facebook's chief security officer, Joe Sullivan, who told The Wire about a 30-year-old man chatting online about sex with a 13-year-old girl. But Facebook's new technology identified and flagged the conversation, and employees at the social networking giant called the police, who arrested the man the next day. The software is intended to combat sexual predators. It looks for vulgar language and exchange of personal information. The software pays more attention to chats between users who are not really in touch with each other and whose profile data indicate a wide age gap. Recently, the social networking website complied with a police subpoena by handing over 62 pages of a murder suspect's messages, posts, contacts, and past activity. But AOL's Sarah Coles points out the practice starts to cross the line between privacy and protection. It raises the issue of what you're opening up to the authorities unwittingly. Could they be interested in activities you thought were a private matter? Could they be misinterpreted? Sophos senior security consultant tells The Inquirer the measure shouldn't surprise anybody. Facebook is trying to make its site a safer place. Obviously, we have to hope that Facebook acts responsibly and puts measures in place to prevent inappropriate monitoring or risk a backlash from users. For Newsy, I'm Neville Miller. Multiple sources, the real story.